This opportunity we have to assemble together here with our church family and